Twice before you make fun of a madman.